Alright, what is up, guys? Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. All I can say is here we go. Alright, so I've got 10 bullets. Just enough to put anything down that comes my way. Alright. Oh, hi. There we go. Crap. Now I'm down to 3 bullets. Great. Oh. Gunpowder. Okay. Nothing in it. Oh, chem fluid. Nice. Okay. That's perfect. Okay. Yep, there it is. Oh. Did I catch you on a bad day? Is that what it is? Wasn't there one somewhere close by? Right there. Oh, only health. Okay. Seems like there was another one that I had to be wary of. Oh well. Oh well. Got 4 shots left. There we go. All right. Now. Lock from the other side. Okay. All right. Alright, I'm gonna go check and see what's upstairs real quick, just in case. Oh, never mind. They want me to go here. That's what it is. Apparently I can't shoot little girls or old ladies. Bravo, Capcom. Bravo.
Watch it. What? Why? You need to remember so we can be a family.
You mean I... I have to watch the tape. What's with that whispering? It's a save file there. Save tape. Huh. right. I guess I'll watch it. You're not going to do anything creepy to me, are you? While I'm watching it? Like, kill me? Or, you know, anything? No? Alright. Guess I'm watching it. Back in 14. Okay. Oh, yay. Watch all videotapes in a single playthrough. Why not? Let's start out with an achievement. Yay. There we go.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
No, you're not. Get a little juice on you, that'll heal you.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
All right. Huh. Ooh. There's nothing in there. Okay. MGC. Or MGA, I should say. Machine gun ammo. Okay. Alright. Okay. Let's go this way first. Yep. All right. It's raining. Okay.
She's close.
I have a lot of ammo. Him. Okay. Supplements. Okay.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
All right. Okay, whatever that banging was. She's vomiting in here as well. Apparently I can't get through there. I can grab ammo. Anything? No? Not even there? Nightstand? No? Alright. Okay, up and out.
Huh.
Got it. Okay. That works. Alright, what's down here? Lock from the other side. Oh yeah, corrosive gel. That's what I mean. Okay. Okay, there's something else that needs corrosive. Or a lockpick. Yes, I know I need corrosive stuff. Still, that's not the point. I mean, I could always find a lockpick. I don't know. Alright. So while that's coming down. Okay, and that's my room. All right. Stay open, you. Twenty shots. Nice. Okay. All right. So I'm on the second floor, so I need to go to this two. Okay. Alright. I am getting good with the machine gun. Huh. Oh, herb. Nice. More ammo. That's good. So I'm gonna go for another achievement here. Probably be getting more. I have no idea. Alright. Okay. Fluid. Okay. Let me go ahead and make some stuff here. Ooh. That's right. I can make one of those. Okay. Let's see. I have one herb, two chem fluid, and two supplements. So what I should do is two psychostones, since I don't really need the supplements or the stuff that much. The fluid. Oh, yay. Corrosive. Yay. Okay, wrong button. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, wow. So I gotta pick and choose what I do, huh?
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie. I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie? Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You're just worried about getting Evelyn back.
Alright. A little bit, but I got there. Alright. So there was that. Alright. Ooh, more corrosive, more bombs. That's good. Great. Someone started a fire. Oh, there we go. Alright, one here, two corrosive, seven shells.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Okay. I gotta find floor two. Okay. Here's something. First and foremost. Ooh, more bombs. That's good. I'm trying to figure this out. Ow. Okay. Okay. So I guess this way. Bye-bye. Okay. Alright. So I'm guessing through here then? No? Alright. I'm gonna try something. Because I remember this. He's gone.
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
Okay. Alright. So apparently Evie's upstairs. Now where's the stairwell? I think I might have had it right too, but. Alright. Well, I go through here. Right. Stairs are here. Okay. Can I go down? Nope. Okay. So I go up to third floor. Ah, fourth floor shut off. Be a waste if I put him on now for something that I may not even have. Alright. Well, either way. Okay.
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Oh.
Seriously. Jeez. Everything just in case. There might be something hidden in the dark, you never know. Anyways, there we go.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Of course. Is that scent or what? Okay. Gotta run.
We'll be together forever.
Of course. Of course. So horrid. So bad. Well, I mean, yeah, it's, shipwrecks can be very, very, very tragic. But still, either way you look at it. I don't know. But that video that she just took and sent to Ethan from the beginning of the game. I mean, she told him to stay away and then, oh, somehow, come find me. Don't know. Anyways. Whew. This is getting good. That's all I can say. But for that type of ship to break in half, like that would be massive amounts of explosive, massive amounts of kinetic energy involved in breaking that ship in half. Evie has the power to do that.
Dad, you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Cheap jump. Okay. Oh, now I can save it. Okay, so there we go. Okay. Chem fluid. That's good. Acid. Looks broken. Herb. Lockpick. Don't have one. Definitely good. Drawer, gunpowder. There we go. I've got one herb left. That's a good thing. Okay. All right. Some kind of tool. Right. And okay. Quarters. Okay. Okay. Gunpowder and nothing. Right. I'm gonna go ahead. Perfect. Anything close by? Nope.
Maybe it still works. No. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. No. Bottom level.
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn!
All right.
Oh, fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Okay, it looks like Psychostim's still working. It's like two things in here that I can do. Lug wrench, ship map. Looks like there's three things below me. Bomb and machine gun. Okay. Alright. Here we go. That works. I'm up. Survival knife. Alright. Stuff in there, but I need corrosive to get in. Oh wow. Okay, so that's good. So it's been 16 years since Raccoon City. That's definitely good to know. Definitely good to know. Remote bomb, lockbox, lockpick. Hey, oh, and boop. Okay, three more Mr. Everywheres, two more coins, five more files, and then I won't have any need to make guide. The only thing I'll have to do is just say, hey, guess what? Just watch my playlist all the way through. That's pretty much it. Okay. So I need to find gunpowder. Okay. Alright. So this will be a good place. May not have a save file in it. But. That's good. And I will pick this back up in just a few moments for me, but tomorrow for you guys. Let's see. This is video 8. Let's see. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Yes, I'm still going based on episode 1. So Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And then Watch Dogs 2, Final Fantasy. So Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So this is Sunday. No. This is Wednesday. For you guys, this is Wednesday. Because I did, or I'm going to do an achievement cleanup for Dishonored 2 on Wednesday. So, yeah. That one I'm still finishing, doing the final touches on, and then Final Fantasy 15, the episode that you guys saw this past Tuesday for you guys. I'm still working on that one as well. So, yeah. So, tomorrow, Thursday, for you guys. So, tomorrow, Thursday, 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Oops. I keep hitting this thing. I don't know. I'm not used to being out here recording. Oh well. Gotta do what you gotta do, right? Anyways. So, I will see you guys back here for me just a few moments for you guys tomorrow morning. So thank you guys for watching. And of course, as always, happy hunting.